Okay, I am back with episode 13 of Lemon Crab. So what I'm gonna I showed you last time that you can actually buy sheepskin. No, sheep's wool. Okay, I'm just gonna do some on the floor and then come back to it later. I know we haven't uploaded the Black Ops video yet, Black Ops 1 Zombies. We'll be doing that tomorrow or something or so. This could be bad. Okay, we'll be doing it today, but this is where I'm at, my underground base, using more redstone. I'm just going to see if I can find that sheep actually. Oh, there's also this as well. You know, if you place a block next to a cactus, it destroys it automatically. Oh, where's a sheep? There's a sheep somewhere. Where is it? Oh, there's a rainbow. I'm staying in there. You see that sheep? I'm just hacking it in this video. Which one? It's a pig of sheep! Run away! There's a pig sheep! See? Oh no, it's a pig! I sound like a dick now. Okay. Oh my god. I'm just gonna get on with this. I'm not even gonna do the floor actually. I'm falling, falling. I'm gonna make all the walls out of mossy stone. So it's like more like scary, like and like. Then I'm gonna have my nether portal down there. I'm gonna pull out iron then. Oh, why can't sand just stay up and piss off? Look at it, it just falls down like some stucky thing. I'm not just gonna have this like sort of like rectangle. I'm not gonna have this like square because I don't really want to. It'll just look quite yay. Actually, no, it can't be like that, can it? Because then they destroy it. They destroy one block, they'll just find it, won't they? My underground base is actually going to lead outside for some reason. I just want it to. I'm not sure why, but what I would do for the nether portal, I've had an idea that I wanted to use for ages, like using pistons to like bring back the nether, like the obsidian, so it's like then all I have to do is set fire to it again. I have some secret doors for this. Oh, I know what I can do. Hopefully this will work. I don't know, I still had sick person, so I'm I've never had actually had this idea before. Then I'm gonna have like sexy. I like it, but that work. Can it be quite complicated just doing it? So it's just like that, yeah, but oh, I'm gonna do it like this, and there's gonna be like, yeah, there's gonna be an even more underground bassy thing. Yeah, I'm liking this. Getting ideas from like nowhere. Oh, sand again. Fucking hell. Okay, I'm gonna be doing the Black Ops video with a new member. His name is BJX Fatboy. He's in the party at the moment, so I'm just going to show him. No, it's got nothing to do with the video, but still. Okay, there is BJX Fatboy playing Dungeon Defenders. He really likes that game for some reason. And really, that's it about him. Oh, this could be my never could be. No, my portal could be. I know what I'm gonna do with another portal. It's gonna be like in the wall. It's gonna be like, I'll just make it now quick. It's gonna be like, I don't even know how to make a nether portal, I think. No, it has to be one deeper. That's not even right, is it? Gotta make this all one more fucking longer. Bringing it back, there's... Don't... Mossy Slime bring... No, don't... Can't obsidian be pulled? No, I can't. Oh well. I should do a little trapdoor lead into it and that'd be even more sexier. idea that I like the most is like that little trapdoor thing. I don't know why, I just love that idea. I forgot how it worked already. Yep. Then. And I push it forward, take that away, then boom! Oh no, but the hole's there, isn't it? It's like. Oh yeah, 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 that works, that's it. But wait a minute, how am I supposed to. God, no. I need to underground stone thing. I hate that thing. Fucking hell, what's happening? Thank you and goodbye. Watch episode 12 if you haven't watched it. Thank you and goodbye.